Oh, goody.
User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
So we're doing all this so we can take the tram over to where she
is. User alert.
Which is... the Rift Station.
Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
Disposal canister. Harden Weave 3. Shock absorbers 3 and motorized joints 3. Wish you could pick more than one. What does she have? Maybe better off to give her Harden Weave. Chips and hardening. Of her shield regeneration.
User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures.
Oh boy.
Manual restart required.
Ow.
User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
More? Two with me, right? Oh! Oh crap, up there!
User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency.
That means you have points, okay. Melee damage by 44%. Well, how often do I do melee? Boosts accuracy 60%, increases rate of fire. Take that and... Spectre training? Oh wait. Oh, I undid all of them. Oh wait, crap. Hold up, that's not what I even wanted. I'm not even... Okay, I wanted that. I want to unlock some of these more of these points. Charm, Intimidate. I want to unlock more of these options. Throw unlocked. Advanced stamping.
Containment procedures. Manual restart required.
Anything else hiring up there?
User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
The AG3 fuel line's cut.
User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
Is that it? Okay. What the hell are those things? Oh, are those little ones?
User alert.
Landline
connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
Failed. This is where it came from. Okay, did we accomplish what we were supposed to do? Yeah. Reactor repair. Okay. Now we leave and go to the roof. Can we save? Still failed. Which makes me think we're not done fighting stuff. Still failed. We put our weapons away anyway when we can.
User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
Okay, good. Okay, one step done. Oh, ho, ho, ho.
Dead and done, just the way I like them.
These things come bursting out of places we've already been. They're coming
User
out of
alert.
Access
Landline
ways?
Connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
Was it stuck under there? Is there another one under here? Passenger trams are offline, no reason going near. Cafeteria, that's where we came from, right? Ugh, don't want that. Tally? You know, when we get on the elevator to the roof, though, she'll automatically be with us, so it's alright.
User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
I don't like the look of this. Tally. An elevator? It's an elevator. Okay. Oh, there she is. Good. Of course.
Now exiting to the roof. User Hooray. Alert. Landline connections are disabled.
Looks like getting damaged up there. This is an environmental hazard. It's freaking cold. Can I save? Of course not.
User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
Oh, there's a lot of baddies. At least it let us save.
Kill them all.
Oh, crap. Eesh.
Negative contacts, Commander.
Oh, we searched so many blips, though.
User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
Online. How may I assist you?
Which landlines?
What are the landlines and why are they disabled?
Oh.
This allows... When emergency protocols were implemented within the hotline.
Tell me what happened here.
I'm sorry, but I need a more specific...
That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out.
Yeah. Take all. Avenger 3? I think that's new. Got Avenger 2. Yeah, let's get rid of this Kestner then. Scimitar 3. Yeah. For all I know, I'm switching back and forth between them because I'm not familiar enough. Mirror terminal. Done that. There's nothing new to say.
User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
Repaired. Hooray! Anything over here? Or is this just the way back? That's the way we came from. Why is that always there? I must be setting that, but I have no idea how I'm doing it. Now that we completed our repairs, we're gonna have more things attacking us. There we go, the tram center. Or area, whatever. Failed. There we go. Guess you can't save on elevator. Because that's where we load. Huh? Something else to jump out. Why am I not surprised? Elevator to tram this way. We've never been this way. It's so funny walking with our weapon, running with our weapon like that. Alright.
Now entering decontamination and transit hub.
Oh, goody.
User alert. Loose contaminants in the decontamination chamber. Access to passenger tramways inadvisable.
Loose contaminants? Like what? Purge controls. Unlock decon? No. There's the tram, okay. And there's that thing that always shows up. I guess by clicking it, we're doing that.
They're locked in.
I could bypass the door. It looks like the trams to the subsidiary stations are beyond it.
Let me see those. Dead one.
Control group, loosen them. They're in. We can't escape. Hit the tunnels now. We're sorry. The leads couldn't get to the struck. Out while you can.
He killed himself because he was part of whatever happened here?
Among my people, a suicide's body would be left for scavengers. The Nathak will get to him eventually.
Was always the Nathak? Improved sighting 3, hey. Yoink! Still have armor piercing rounds too? Maybe someone else has that. Keep thinking back is down here for some reason. Oh wait. Combat sensor 3. There you go. Radioactive rounds 3. Heat sink 3. Chemical rounds 3. There you go. That should help things a little. Combat sensor 3. Don't we have combat sensor 1 or something? A caliber barrel. More piercing rounds. Proof sighting. Oh no, okay. We don't have that. Okay. Heat sink 2. Hammerhead rounds. No 3 yet. Okay. Oh no. How are we gonna do it?
Connections restored. Processing new data. User alert. Unable to connect to hot lab facilities.
What are the loose contaminants? Let me guess, those things on the other side of the glass there?
What's this about loose contaminants?
Dangerous biological agents are present in the tramway decontamination chamber.
Right behind you.
The tram station has been sealed in the interest of crew safety. Activation of the fail-safe plasma jets is recommended prior to access.
How do I activate the purge? My skill levels aren't high enough.
How do I activate the fail-safe system?
Controls for the fail-safe systems are located in the security checkpoint outside decontamination.
But we can't get through
User
there.
Alert. The fail-safe system is currently inoperable.
How would I fix it?
What would it take to get the decon fail-safes operating again?
There is a hardware fault in the control system. This can be repaired on-site using a standard Omni tool.
Just open it.
Unlock the decontamination chamber.
User alert. Contaminants are present within the decontamination chambers. Passage is not recommended.
What do you recommend?
How do I get rid of the contaminants?
The chamber is equipped with a fail-safe system which vents a 5,000-degree Kelvin plasma. This is sufficient to sterilize any potential contagion.
Hell yeah, let's go.
Unfortunately, the fail-safe system is disabled at this time.
I feel like we're going in circles. Can it be fixed?
What's the problem?
There is a hardware fault in the control system. This can be repaired on-site using a standard Omni tool.
But we can't do it.
Tell me what happened here.
I'm sorry, but I need a more specific query.
Tell me about the Rift Station.
What's the status of Rift Station?
Rift Station has been locked down by the staff. There are presently no contaminants within the facility.
Why has it been locked down?
Why is Rift Station locked down?
Emergency procedures require each facility to isolate itself to prevent the spread of contagion. It would also appear that there are several employees quarantined for medical treatment.
Can I get in?
If it's locked down, will I be able to enter?
Let me guess, no.
The passenger trams can bring you to the facility. Further access will be at the discretion of the security forces there.
I'm sure. What about... Tell me about the staff.
The staff is alive, then?
Yes, though the number of personnel is below the official staff count.
So some have died. What about the hot labs?
Give me a status report on the hot labs.
I am sorry. The network connections to the labs have been damaged. Data is limited.
Facility overview?
Give me an overview of the facility.
The hot labs isolate dangerous biological or cybernetic contaminants during development. The complex is built within a glacier. In the event of an accident, it can be irradiated and sunk into the ice.
Internal status?
You have no idea what's going on inside.
I'm afraid not. My last log entry is shortly after the Stage 2 containment alert was sounded.
Okay.
That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out.
We have to get her to unlock that. I guess if we really insist. Yeah, she has to open it for us. Our skill's too low to do anything here. Open the door or do that. Oh, what's this? Kessler 3 and Storm 2. Pistol and shotgun. Damage is not too good on the Kessler 3. And shotgun. Well, I have access to shotgun. Scimitar 3. Alright, we're gonna have to get her to open
online.
It.
Connected to subsidiary facilities. How may I assist you?
Tell me what happened here.
I'm sorry, but I need a more specific query.
Wait, how do I get back?
That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out.
Not so fast.
Online. Connected to subsidiary facilities. How may I assist you?
What's this about Luskin?
Dangerous. The tram station has been sealed in the interest of crew safety.
Just open the door.
Activation of the fail-safe plasma jets is recommended.
Override. Open the doors now.
Very well, Commander. Releasing safeties. Proceed at your discretion.
That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out.
We've leveled up. Yeah. Now I guess these guys are auto sabotage. Electronics decryption is what I want to do. Unlock hacking. Okay. No, that's not what I want. Interesting how intimidate can't go any further. I probably should be increasing these other things, but I just want to get my points up in that. Now I can't save, because technically we're in a battle. What are you shooting over there? They're here. Alright, let's see if I can use something here. Warp. Oh, do I have to be... Where'd it go? Is it on the other side of the wall? The door there? Did I get rid of it?
Online. Connected to subsidiary facilities. How may I assist you?
Tell me what happened here.
I'm sorry, but I need a more specific query.
That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out.
Did I throw it through the door? Or have I gotten rid of the, It's still there. There's at least one or two. I threw it through the door. Oh no, those little things. Oh, I did kill it. These are other things. I guess I threw it into...
Contacts, Commander.
into oblivion. Sounds good to me. I'm not sure if it was supposed to happen like that, but it did. Guys with me, right? Don't get stuck again. I don't know what's waiting for us. No need to wait here. Just get on the damn thing. I feel like it's a good idea to save before we get on this thing.
Departing Central Station. Destination, Rift Station.
Oh, goody! I really want to see what's coming. Okay. Oh, nope. Fade to black. Is that stupid thing that's always here? That's us. Hot labs, science station, mess hall, secure lab. Oh my god. Restricted area, ventilation room, scientist barracks, quarantine lab. Oh boy, what an adventure we're gonna have here. So thanks for watching, everyone. See you in the next episode, and enduring, grow strong.